Families are sharing their personal stories of the benefits their children receive from treatment at local children's hospitals. During the annual Children's Miracle Network Radiothon, our very own Nicole Murray talked about the premature birth of her son. BJ was born 6 weeks early and had to spend a week in the neonatal ICU. Nicole says it was nice not to have to worry that her son might have to be transferred to another hospital, Christus Hospital Saint Elizabeth.